Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's a great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
Match for you, Hartlepool United against Crewe Alexandra. Well, we know the qualities of this home team today, Alan, don't we? They're so strong defensively, best defensive record in the league.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. It starts at the front with the strikers.
Well, this is how the home team shape up, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
This is how the visitors will line up today.
Sumana Bakayogo starts, despite looking shaky in recent games.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Referee here today is Nick Kinsley. What we've been waiting for, the kickoff, the game is underway. Woods. Little private game between the two of them. Here's Walker. It's looking good, this move. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Thomas. Here comes the cross. Problems for the defenders now. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Trying to thread it through here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And they've cut it out. Nicky Featherstone. Goal news from Carlisle.
It's a goal for Carlisle United. 14 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Now Rooney. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Woods. Now Rooney. Into the attacking third. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Counter-attack could be on here, and it's a corner now. Nice interplay between the two of them. Goal news involving Plymouth.
It's a goal for Plymouth Argyle. 29 minutes played, 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. It goes out wide again.
Doing well to keep the ball. Well, he's got support here. Strong challenge. Well, the host club today just on fire. They've won their last five games. If they can turn it into six, well, they'll be thumbing through the record books to see when it last happened.
I'm sure the crowd here will be expecting a win. The players can't afford to expect it. They just need to produce what they have been.
Nicely played through ball. Defender to it first. That's going to be a corner. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Here's Walker. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
2 minutes of added time.
He went in well. Donnelly. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. It's been a tight, cautious first half, but the home side still have their excellent defensive record intact.
Yeah, those defenders done their job. They're just looking to the attackers now to nick a win.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Nicky Featherstone. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. A timely challenge. Under challenge, that's good control. To Thomas. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. He could cross it from here. It didn't cause too much confusion, that cross in the end. Crosses in. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Nicky Featherstone. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Well, it's one change. And it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Played into the middle. They've coped with it well defensively. The ref blows for the free kick. Here's Walker. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
A timely challenge.
Nicky Featherston. Very good tackle.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Throw in to come.
Richards.
Nicky Featherston. Just working away to try and find an opening.
To Harrison. Confident and quality on the ball.
And here's the shot.
He's blocked that well.
Cooper.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Substitution for Crew Alexandra coming off the pitch. Number six, Ben Nugent.
Seven more minutes to go. On to the attack now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Woods.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 13, Michael Woods.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
On the attack here, Walker.
There's the ball in. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Through pass. Shot.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Well, there we are. The game is over. And amazingly, no goals in it, despite all the action. 0-0 the final score.
Well, when you look at the shots on goal, you would think there would be one outright winner here. But that hasn't been the case. The game's finished level.
One to forget for a lot of the strikers. They weren't clinical out there. Shooting practice maybe Monday morning.
Well, we know they can defend. They've kept another clean sheet here. But at the other end of the pitch, the home team not been very good today.
No, there weren't too many chances in this game. And I don't think either team actually deserved to win.